Well, to intro this song, it's first titled When I'm Holding Her, and man, it's just, it touches my heart every time I sing it. It's the most dear to my heart song I've ever written. I wrote this about meeting my wife for the first time, and where I saw her for the first time, and our marriage, and over the last year, I was able to become a father, and it changed my world upside down, and that's what I live for now. So it goes like this. I woke up in places that I couldn't remember, who's lying next to me, or even how I got there. And it's hard to believe, but that's how I used to roam. And one Tuesday night in an underground pool hall, I met her at the bar. It was right around my last call. She stole my heart, and I started down. Street, that's where I popped the question, and to my amazement, she actually said yes, and tears filled my eyes as I slipped a ring on her hand. It's my favorite verse here now. Then a few short years later, and into the world came my 6 pound, 8 ounce sweet baby girl. And ever since that day, I tell you now, I've been a brand new man. Because when I'm holding her, it's like peace on.
Thank you.